China's presence in the West Philippine Sea causing environmental degradation. A geospatial intelligence firm revealed raw sewage from hundreds of Chinese ships is being dumped on reefs in the Spratly Islands. This is leading to concentration of unwanted and harmful algae in the area. Liz Dare, the CEO and co-founder of Similarity, says based on their analysis, this has been going on for at least 5 years now. She warns further damage to coral reefs threaten the food supply of millions of people in the region.
Already, we've noticed dramatic declines in fish catch over the last 10 years. Subsistence fishermen and people who lived on the coast and depend on fish for protein have been getting more and more desperate. When they get desperate, they can resort to these especially damaging practices like dynamite fishing, because that's the only way to get the amount of fish they need to feed their family.
The Philippine Environment Department says it is coordinating with authorities to verify the report. But Defense Secretary Delfin Lorenzana maintains the reported dumping of waste in the country's waters is not true.
An ocean conservation group condemns the alleged dumping of human waste by Chinese ships. Oceana says the move poses a serious risk to the fisheries and rich biodiversity of the ocean, from which the Philippines and its neighboring countries depend on for food. Oceana urges government to investigate what it calls a deplorable abuse of Philippine territorial waters. Meanwhile, Senator Grace Poe says China treating the Philippines as its toilet is a clear violation of both international and local environmental laws. Poe calls on the government to demand the immediate cessation of any waste dumping activities in the area. The senator says anything less would be unacceptable.